one of my favorite singer-songwriters performers of the 1970s was Roberta Flack, and her biggest hit came out in 1972, which to me was the best year for music in my life. For some reason, all the songs that I seem to remember and enjoy mostly are from the year 1972. But this particular song, really, I think I was going to high school, and it was like, the song just had so much meaning, and it was just a beautiful piece. So I'm going to do it for you again. I did it a long time ago, but I'm going to do it again. So here it is. The first time ever I saw your face.
Never mind.